It was September 30th, 2008, when the doctor came in and he just said that my mom had a cardiac arrest. They told me that I had to make a decision. They said we can do A, we could try to revive her, but we'll probably break every bone in her body and she's feeling all the pain. Or B, you know, we'll just let life take its course and, you know, we'll let her pass in peace. So frantically, I had a minute to decide what I had to decide, either life or this. And, you know, I was told not to let the decision that I was gonna make at that moment haunt me for the rest of my life. So I made the decision to let her go. I remember I just laid at her side and I was just weeping like crazy. I told her everything I was grateful for. I told her, thank you so much for how you raised me. And the sad thing about it is that was the only time I did it. I never did it before. I never told my mom how much I loved her. I never told her anything until that moment. After that, I remember I kissed her and I said goodbye. I went inside the waiting room. I heard all these noises again, but no pitter-patter of the feet, no nothing, you know? And I remember I looked it up in him. I was like, is it over? And he said, yeah, it's over. To this day, she's always in the back of my mind every time I do my schoolwork, everything I do, because she just taught me how to love, how to be kind, how to be real, how to be genuine towards people. Live every second as if you're your last, and always help the poor. Live simply so other people can simply live.